Samuel， 你在做什么啊？
你知道我最喜欢吃东西啦。
嗯，没错，我知道你最喜欢的事情就是吃东西咯。
对啊，我现在正在做一锅很特别的汤哦，里面加很多蔬菜，是一个非常好喝的蔬菜汤哦。嗯，
听起来是个好主意耶。
但是啊，现在只有一个问题。
是什么问题啊？
就是我不知道放什么蔬菜耶。
没有关系 Samuel， 我知道可以放哪些蔬菜进去哦。
真的吗？嗯，
首先我们不如先来一颗番茄。哎，
番茄。嗯，
再来啊，我们可以再放一些洋葱。
哇，洋葱哎。嗯，那一定很好喝。嗯，
接下来我们可以加一些小黄瓜或者是南瓜。哎，
小黄瓜，我从来不知道小黄瓜也可以放进里面煮汤哎。
最后啊，我们还可以加一些大蒜。
哇，大蒜，
把它们全部都一起放进锅里煮，我们就可以煮成一锅
蔬菜汤。
Put it in a pot and you got vegetable soup. Grab some garlic. Put them in a pot and you got vegetable soup. One zucchini, one tomato, two. Put them in a pot and you got vegetable soup.
Captain, why are you so sad?
Well, I loved that vegetable soup. I mean, it was really good, but what about dessert?
Did you say dessert?
Yes, I did.
Have a look at this.
One banana, a little bit of guava too. Put it in a bowl and you got fruit salad too.
Put it in the bowl and you got fruit salad too.
Are you happy now?
Meh, it was okay, I guess. I've had better.
Oh, mamma mia.